Here we go. Your party is gathered. You are ready, or so you hope. Party is gathered. As you step into the silent water, a foreign dread travels through you. It curls its way up your leg, squeezing tight.
Lady Shah, I can feel her all around. This is her domain. This is the Shadowfell.
I feel lighter, unburdened, as if the softest push could send me drifting away.
Waste a step.
Mm-hmm.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
No one stopped me yet. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Just a little bit farther. See my actions, Lady Shaw. Hear my words of faith. For a dull moment. Moving ahead. I have emptied my heart of falsehoods. Lady Shaw's will
shall be done,
as sure as night will fall.
I have felt you coming. The first in a century.
You, who have come to seek the praise of your wicked goddess. You, who have come to drive a dagger through my heart.
Not a dagger, a spear. My Lady Shah's spear. Her fate is mine to seal. Let me handle this.
The fate you seal is your own. To be a Dark Justiciar is to turn your heart from everything but loss. You will know no love, no joy, only servitude, until, of course, your mistress inevitably discards you. And there is much she does not tell you. A terrible blood price that may extend beyond my own death.
You feel Shadowheart bristling. This is important to her.
but your bond is strong. You may yet be able to sway her from the path of duty to the path of light. And Nightsong is not blind to your conflict. Behind that raging heart is the restless beat of one who knows too well that her fate hangs in the balance. And Nightsong is not blind to your conflict. Behind that raging heart is the restless...
Yes, I think so. My whole life's been leading to this. No turning back now.
Fulfill what Lady Sha asks of me, so... Allow. This is my mistress's will, my life's purpose.
Oh. I did that, Shah will disown me. Now I'm truly lost.
You were already lost, little warrior. A lost child, frightened by wolves.
What did you say?
Much has been promised to you, hasn't it? But what has been taken from you? What do you know of your own heart? Your own life? Lay a hand on me in friendship, not quite Sharon. And I will fight the battle that has been waiting for me this last century. Then, oh then, we will have much to discuss. Given me a great gift, little warrior. Don't you find it so curious that you would spurn your dark lady? Perhaps you feel a stirring of the truth already. But that will come later. There is a battle yet to be fought. You have done what we feared was impossible. You have released me from a century of sorrow. Your power is great. So too must be your weapon. You must choose what you will wield. And the Moon Maiden will provide. Thus I have said. Thus will it be so. Are you ready? Kill Ketherick Thorpe.
We need to leave. Lady Shah won't stand for us to be here, not after what we did. I'm not sure there's a place that's far enough away for me to go. Lady Shah must be angry. There's only silence. Let's get out of here, please. Whatever's coming, I don't want to be in the heart of the Shadowfell when it finds me. The Night Song will be headed for Moonrise Towers. We'd better get there and see what she's unleashed against Ketherick Thorne.
Thank you.
A powerful ally. Well chosen, Shadowheart.
Close to worrying about you, Shadowheart.
I thought I was done for. I thought perhaps I might have been dead. This is all like some sort of terrible dream. But it's real, isn't it? I stood before the Night Song. I heard Lady Shah's words. And I failed her. Worse than failed her. I defied her, just because of what that Asimar said. I tried to leave, but Shah blocked me, punished me for failing her. I thought I knew the limit of pain that the incurable wound could inflict, but I had no idea. It felt like I was suffering the agony of 1,000 people all at once. My blood was boiling, my hair was on fire. I thought I'd claw my own face off with the pain. But then she released me. Banished me, more like. She said I was an outcast. That all of her children would know me and revile me.
Shadowheart looks distraught, abandoned by her goddess and all former allies. And as for her divine magic, admitting who empowers her now may break her spirit for good.
Live with it. For a time, at least. Anyone who bows to the Dark Lady could turn on me the moment they see me. I'm a target.
Night Song promised she'd tell me something about myself. I need to speak with her as soon as I can.
What she said to me back in the Shadowfell about the wolves, that's no coincidence.
She took flight to hunt down Kethric Thorm. All I can do is help hasten his demise and hope that answers soon follow.
When the chance arises, I must speak to Night Song again. Whatever she claims to know, it may just help me make sense of everything.
What's next, I wonder?
Is that blood? No, never mind. If not over, then through. There's a parasite in that corpse, brimming with potent magic. There's an illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.
Keep a blade close.
At least things have stayed interesting. With haste. Something good here, I hope. We wash our weapons in absolute blood.
I like this bloodlust look on you. Whew. Very flattering.
Even now, at the cusp, you waste your breath on prattle. You dare show yourself here after all you've done? You have betrayed me, you have betrayed General Thorm, you have betrayed our god! And for what? That little firefly buzzing around overhead? I'll crush you first, then her, and in death, you will all serve the Absolute. Where's the fun in that? Boys, make this traitor bleed.
Let's move.
I won't give in.
Fun at last. Come on, Dad.
death. On the move.
I'll strip your bones clean.
It hurt.
swift and lethal.
Ah!
And for what? That little firefly buzzing around overhead? I'll crush you.
Onward in her name.
Strip your bones clean.
Come at me! Come on, man!
breath. These boots have seen everything.
On the move.
Thank you.
strip your bones clean.
Come on, man. Come on, man.
Waste a step.
Thank you.
And for what? That little firefly buzzing around overhead. I'll crush you first, then her, and in death, you will all serve the Absolute. Like a kitten roaring at a tiger. Boys, make this traitor bleed.
Shadowheart suffers. You might be surprised, but it pains me to see. Now, what would you ask of me? Chuck, you believe you can survive without me? As you say, do not keep me waiting.
Always at your side.
I suppose it was only a matter of time until Shah took vengeance. For the Lady of Loss, she does not like losing. Oh, darling, I'm hurt. I thought we had something special. I guess I'll spend my evenings lounging here while you do all the hard work. It sounds awful.
Poor Shadowheart. The gods are nothing if not vindictive in their vengeance.
With pleasure. Lead on.
Shah called Shadowheart nothing. But I know better than that. She is something. She is worthy. She is strong. She is Shadowheart. Nothing can take the her from her. Not even a goddess. That's the spirit.
Open up. Sight in that corpse, brimming with potent magic. There's an illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look. Path lies before me. You dare show yourself here after all you've done? You have betrayed me. You have betrayed General Thorm. You have betrayed our god! And for what? That little firefly buzzing around overhead. I'll crush you first, then her, and in death, you will all serve the Absolute. Where's the fun in that? Boys, make this traitor bleed.
Coming through.
Ah, a little fun at last.
moving.
Favors the fearless.
give up.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Need to stay focused.
Battle of wits.
Blood follows me everywhere.
On the victor's path.
Running out.
Ah!
Fancy their chances.
To press ahead.
Ignis!
Another parasite. Collect it. It might be useful.
Oh, lovely little pick-me-up.
another step forward. Already feeling better.
We need to keep pressing forward. The day isn't won until Kethric Thorm has breathed his last. You wanted something? Do you really need to ask? I'm sorry. I have a lot on my mind. The Shadow Fell, Night Song. I can think of little else. That's more true than you may have intended. I'm not sure I'm the same person I was before. The Shadowheart I thought I was would never even dreamed of defying the Lady Shah. I'm a stranger to myself. The sooner I speak to Nightsong, the sooner I'll know what the future holds for me. Assuming I have a future at all.
There's a time for talking and a time for killing. This, my friend, is the latter.
Thank you.